The fate of the series Twin Peaks has been almost as much of a mystery as where Bob might show up next. First it was off, and now it's back on, but on Thursday nights. The last six episodes will begin airing on March 28. Cast and crew are wrapping up what could be the last episode ever of the series, with David Lynch directing. Lynch joined fellow cast members in revealing to Sherry Sylvester some of the Peaks' secrets.
I've been told that one whole room is filled with logs, and they've gotten all sorts of packages, you know, in the mail. And one of, just recently, Bob called and said he'd received a beautiful can of creamed corn.
While this may seem like an odd statement once put in Peaks speak, it makes sense. Remember the dead homecoming queen wrapped in plastic, her singing dad and screaming mom? Well, this time, the room filled with logs is at ABC. Logs and creamed corn were sent by fans after an appeal by Peaks creators to keep the show on the air. The Bob receiving all the goodies is Bob Iger, the ABC chief. But today's story is about another Bob, Bob the spirit that killed the homecoming queen through the body of her singing dad, which in the world of Twin Peaks has to do with
coincidences. And coincidences make us all think about life and maybe about some sort of strange plan to life.
This particular and peculiar coincidence involves the killer spirit, Bob, and the man from another world who talks backwards. Anyway, they have the same birthday.
Not only was it Halloween, but it was Halloween night for both of us. So just the correspondence between the characters that we play and the fact that it's Halloween, wow.
We had to stop shooting, you know, today when we heard about it.
Alert the press.
Actor Frank Silva, known as Bob to Peaks freaks, says he is already celebrated in his hometown, according to his mom.
People would like come up to her and go, oh yeah, I hear your son is on this TV series. And she goes, oh yeah, he's the killer and he just killed somebody the other day. You know, she's like really proud.
Proud too is David Lynch, who did indeed stop shooting to celebrate the birthdays of his two primetime spirits. And the fact that the show is back on primetime Thursday nights come the end of March. Parties are already planned by Peaks fans across the country, and some of the characters from the fictional logging town plan to attend. Lynch has one last thought on the return of Twin Peaks.
We just hope that the donut manufacturers and the pie makers really cook up a storm.
Meanwhile, Bob, the one that runs ABC, is trying to figure out what to do with that room full of logs. Sherry Sylvester, CNN Entertainment News, Hollywood.